Now, as you can see, the dirt is dry, but it's one of the beautiful sinkholes of Saskatchewan. Now, I had to get someone to come pull me out, so I called my good buddy Jamie. Well, Jamie pulls up, and that's what happens to him. Sinks his front end right into the fucking mud. So now we have two trucks down, losing the revenue of how many hundreds of dollars an hour. One right after another. But that's the beauty of a sinkhole. It's so misleading.